Ladies.
Hey man, say man, look here, I'm back in the building again today, man, with another reviewing. It's a white and gold box. You know what this channel infamous for, the low and mid champ of YouTube here in the flesh. So hey, you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe, hang around with the kid that did, Flies Gang on YouTube, because I always come with the latest and the greatest. Yo, gang, what y'all doing out there today? Man, you smash that like button for your boy off the rip. Hey, we're going to get right into it. Y'all ready? You see it. White box. Gold Jumpman. Gold Jumpman on this side. Gold 23 on this side with the sizing chart. Hey, you know you got to have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And let's see what it's talking about. Uh-oh. Women's. Air Jordan 1 Low, Black, University Blue and White. Lord, these are size 12, y'all, aka 10 and a half in men, rockable for your boy. I wear a 10 or a 10 and a half. You always go up a size and a half if you're trying to rock the late shoes, man. I'm telling you, these, ooh, these some of them, ooh wee, I'm telling you, for real, here we go. Brown box top, white tissue paper, gold 23 on it. But man, oh man, oh man. Smells like butter, baby. Look at them Jones right there, boy. We brought you the mids. We brought you the mids. Here go the lows, baby. I'm talking about, ooh, popping jock slate clean. Like for real clean. Ooh, stitched in baby blue wings on the back. Oh my God, these are, ooh, super hard. Like super hard. Give me some baby blue shoestrings, please. Give me some baby blue shoestring, please. Yeah, we got enough black everywhere. Give me a little more baby blue. Oh yeah, these clean, super clean. Lady special, man. They always doing it for the gals, man. I'm telling you. I don't know who that woman is over there that love y'all so much. She coming through. She coming through with guy or girl. I don't know what who doing what. Ladies getting heat every year this year. 2021, 2022 too. They coming with it. I don't know what the deal is. Super clean. Yeah. These hard. Like for real hard. Like for real hard. Let go. All black bottom. Nike swoosh. Brand hit to the outside. That black coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You got black leather on the heel and black leather around the toe. Black leather around the shoestring outlets and around the ankle. White leather in the middle. That baby blue leather Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Fly. Round here to the toe. Black coming up to that white midsole. White stitching. Black leather around the toe. White leather toe box with the perforated holes. Black shoestrings. All white nylon tongue. Baby blue Jumpman. Baby blue 23 on the tongue holder. Clean. Round here to the inside. That black leather bottom. White midsole. I'm sorry, not leather. Black bottom with the white midsole. Black leather around the toe. Same around your heel and around the ankle and shoestring eyelets. White leather in the middle. Baby blue leather Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Too clean. Round here to the back. That black. Coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, black leather heel, baby blue stitched in Air Jordan wings, black leather tab in the middle with your baby blue swooshes tying into that, black leather at the very upper of that heel, clean, super clean. All black inside, y'all, sizing chart on the back, baby blue Jumpman down there in the shoe sole, super clean, super clean. Woo! Woo! Oh wee! I'm telling you, man, these too hard. These hard. Like for real. I was crazy about the mids. I'm even crazier about the lows, bro. I was trying to get the mids too and didn't even get them, man. And mess. I'll suffice with the lows. These hard. Like, for real, clean, clean. Yeah, like I said, give me something different up here. White or baby blue. You know what I'm saying? These it. Size 12, too. That's the biggest they came in. So, man, if you wear a 10 and a half on down, you can get you a pair of these. But if your foot bigger than the 10 and a half, you're out of luck. If you wear 11 and possibly can wear a 10 and a half, shoot, you might be in luck. But, man, these flying, too. They keep popping up. I seen something on my Instagram today. Them boys cooked today. Got plenty pairs of these today, boy. They hitting our foot lockers hard around here. I don't know about your foot locker or Champs or whatnot. Check them out. But, hey, if you can't, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. You got a big foot. Get ready to pay. This size is up there. This size, 12 women's, is up there. So, get ready to come out your pocket for a pair of these, man, because they dope. University Blue always do good. So, check my link. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you new to my channel. Look here. Man, hit that sub button. I'm talking about hang around with the kid that did the low and mid champ of YouTube here in the flesh. I promise you, Fly's Gang on YouTube. Hit that sub button. Join the Fly Gang. Hey, if you like what I'm bringing to you, give your boy a big thumbs up. That helps me out tremendously too when you do that. Runs me up in the algorithm. Gives me more attention. Come on, hit that sub. Hang around with us. And let's get to this left shoe. All black bottom, Nike swoosh, round here to the outside, that all black bottom, coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, you got black leather around the toe, same around the heel, around the ankle and shoestring eyelets too, white leather in the middle with the baby blue, university blue, Nike swoosh cutting across the top, too clean. To the toe, you got that black, coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, black leather around the toe, white leather toe box, perforated holes, black shoestrings with the white nylon tongue, university blue Jumpman, university blue 23 stitched in on the tongue holder, too clean, gang. Inside, all black, coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, black leather around the heel, black leather around the toe and the shoestring outlet and the ankle, white leather in the middle, university blue swoosh across the top, clean, super clean. Round here to the back, that black coming up to that white midsole, black leather heel, stitched in university blue Air Jordan wing, black tab in the middle with your university blue Nike swooshes tying into that, black leather at the very upper of the heel, super clean. Same deal on the inside, all black, size and chart on the back of the tongue, baby blue Jordan Jumpman down in there, clean, super clean, boy, oh boy, oh boy, hot off the press, y'all, and these came out last year, if I ain't mistaken, because they had to come out with those mids that came out last year, but unfortunately, they've been holding stuff overseas and not letting stuff come through, but they finally opened up the gates. And Nike flooding us with them. I'm talking about they coming with all types of stuff. So, man, get your money right, get your pockets right. You're trying to shop right for this 2022 year. Man, you got your taxes and all that good stuff and all that. You know what I'm saying? Get ready because it's some hot stuff coming your way. And if you want to grab a pair of these at the going rate, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. And if you made it this far in the video and you haven't hit the sub button yet, I don't know what your deal is. You with the Flies Gang on YouTube right now. I'm telling you, smash that sub button. Hang around with us. We love to have you over here. And before we go, smash that like button. And until next time, peace.